I can fight.
Shang Tsung wins.
You shouldn't have let me return.
I will never regret showing mercy.
Once I regain control of the dragon army,
it's already been destroyed.
Thank you.
I resent what you've done to me in this timeline.
And I what you've done in all others.
I won't be forced back into a life of obscurity.
Of course you won't, sorcerer. You'll be dead.
Yeah.
Shang Tsung wins.
How did you learn my magic, Sizor? By watching you every moment I was held hostage. After escaping Lei Chin prison, I was hounded by the Imperial Police. I needed a place to hide and to recuperate while I plotted the best way forward. I knew the remote canton of my youth would be perfect. To escape capture, I traveled by sea. Little did I know that a gargantuan storm was brewing. My tiny craft was smashed apart. I closed my eyes, waiting to drown, hoping that the Netherrealm wouldn't claim my soul. But when I reopened them, I found myself not in hell, but on a deserted island. From its ruins, I could tell that great sorcerers had once lived there. In the caves beneath the ruins, I found what I can only describe as a well of swords. Once I learn how to wield its power, I will become invincible.